Okay, I could open this. Let's rest here. Morakdai, you cast spell healing balm on Elden Loco. 10. Okay, meditation takes away hit points and turns on your tonies, and it turns hit points into astral points, so no, it's a kind of useful way of getting mana. One spell? No, not one spell. Take that too much. Okay, that's West. Lady Gilvan the first, Queen of Headless the second, Morakdai the third. Let's try Treat Wounds on Elden Loco, Lady Gilvan. Lady Gilvan looks alright to me. Oh. Treat Wounds, Lady Gilvan on Elden Loco. Lady Gilvan gives Elden Loco another full LP. Very nice. Treat Wounds, Lady Gilvan on me. Lady Gilvan another 4 hit points. Very good. Very good. Very good. Yes, sleep for 9 hours. Good. Let's test out this game options. We have 15 of health. Okay, if you... okay. What was that? Game options? Adjust performance. Combat. I don't know if this is... if this is also on... No, I don't need this. We haven't put any map fragments yet. Aww. Anyways. So we didn't trigger the trap. Yay. Let's try this again, shall we? If you fail again horribly in this encounter, I will move out of the city a bit and try to get into random encounters on the way and hopefully get some levels there. And let me check quick what Evil Eye does. Okay, Evil Eye turns one character on the battlefield to fight for you. Combat, lightning, big guns. Failed. Pew. Ow. Cast spell. Domination. Evil eye. This guy. I guess the spell really needs more level in it. Be halfway effective. Attack. Ow. Cast spell, combat, lightning. I wish I could move Queen of Headless away from there. Cast spell, combat, lightning. Did I blind him? No, then I blinded him again. I blinded him, yes, I did this. Move here. Wait. You move away. Like, immediately. Cast. Let's attack him. Pew! Cast spell, domination, dance. Oh. let's move over here. Who fumbled the attack? Cast spell, domination, dance! Gilvan! Why are you failing your spell rolls all the time? Domination, bombaladam. Cast spell, combat, Lightning. Blickern ist blinded. The Blickern ist blinded. Makes a lot of sense. Shoot him. 19 damage. Lovely. Okay, you girls move away from there. The mesmerized targets. 18 damage. Why did you move right next to this guy? Okay, wait. Oh well, at least he leaves you alone. Move here. We're safer there. Pew! Wait. Oh well. Oh wait. Cast spell. Combat. Lightning. Him. You won't attack me. Cast spell. Domination. Evil eye. Him. By all that is holy. Aggressively. Cast spell. Domination. Evil eye. Him. I doubt you have any spell power left, but let's see. Combat, lightning, him. Good! A spell that worked. I'm proud of my party. Kinda. Attack. 4 damage. Not bad. Yeah, like try to cripple him. Oh, he runs away. Wonderful. Cast spell, domination, evil eye. Him. Maybe go with some spell points. Oh, two are running away. Awesome. Great. Move here. 6 damage. Not bad. Move over here. I don't have any tech points left. Beep, beep. God. Beep, beep. Good, 2 gone. 4 to go. No, you don't have to commit suicide. Just attack this guy, please. A brigand hits a brigand. Mm-hmm. I just hope the other guy doesn't wake up anytime soon. Only 2 damage? Elden Loco, chop his head off. What if he parries? Hey! If the gold's a little brigand, hits a brigand. I like this. You move 1 square forward. Cast spell lightning on... Fuck. No, you don't cast spell on fuck, that would be inappropriate. Wait. Why are you doing absolutely no damage? You don't have bad weapons. Cast spell combat lightning him. Cast spell combat lightning him. It doesn't have the spell points. I fumbled the attack. Wait. Move away. That makes sense. Come on, you can do this! Oh, this is intense. Yes, this isn't like a combat in Might and Magic, like LOL. Basulka one-shotted one. No, not Kilvin! Kilvin, run away! Run away, little girl! Run away! Orgrim doesn't do damage. Well, at least it doesn't get hit either. I guess that's the advantage of having a shield. I should attack them not aggressively, but defensively. Let's try to attack cautiously now. I kinda shoot that arrow aggressively. Like, in the balls or something. Attack him carefully. And suddenly he does damage. What the hell? Great, well, the local fainted. Well, the local loses consciousness. You can die now, you know. There are no arrows left. Let's change item. Take arrows. Move here. You can't attack. Great. Attack him carefully. No. Wait. Oh! He fumbled the attack. I fumbled the attack. Two squares back. Shoot him in the face. Oh! I killed somebody! I can't believe this. I killed two people. I'm a man! Okay, now I had just have to survive long enough for my actual damage dealer to kill these dudes. Two. Cast spell, combat, Fulminicus. 10 damage. Nice. Attack in the back. Bam! Cast spell, combat, Fulminicus. Not on me. Cast spell, combat, lightning. I don't know if lightning is gone immediately after you attack somebody. I guess we will find out now. Carefully. He's blinded. How can you not hit him? Let's attack aggressively. 5 damage. Not bad. Pew pew! Pew! Great. Great. Repeat options. Repeat options. 3 damage. Okay, he doesn't attack, so I guess he is blinded. I can actually use this spell a bit more. Huh. Great. Can you guys start hitting again? That would be really awesome. Phew! 3 damage. Doesn't hit. He does not hit. Thank you. I take everything. Six to cards. 171 experience points. Holy hell, that was intense. Okay, let us leave, like, fast, before we get into any random encounters. Sell up the stuff we got. Wait. It's dark. What time is it? Anything, blah 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 blah. Well, we did our first huge combat. Caught and captured. Let's eat. And let's rest for 3 days. So, after I sold all of the stuff, we rest in better places a bit more.